of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Friday, March 10th. I'm William Lawrence.
And I'm Landon Salmonson. You've made it to the end of quarter three, Cougars. Teachers are working on your final grades today, and you'll receive your report card next week. We also have Monday off for the quarter break, so we'll see you back on campus on Tuesday to begin the last quarter of the school year.
And to celebrate the end of the quarter, the SCHS branch of the National Honor Society will have frozen yogurt for sale after school today. Students will be in front of school with Menchie's and few toppings like Oreos, Sprinkles, M&Ms. So stop by and enjoy a sweet treat before you leave for the weekend.
Thank you to everyone who participated in Cougars Kick Ash this week. Even after this week ends, Cougars are encouraged to live free of addiction and avoid the risks of smoking and vaping. And if you want to be a positive influence on campus, you can check out Club Rise. They meet in room E202 every Wednesday at lunch. All students are welcome.
The third annual SCHS Car Show is tomorrow in our front parking lot, and the event is free to attend. Everything gets underway at 9 a.m. and runs until 1 p.m. There will be all kinds of vehicles on display, as well as different vendors, food trucks, and other festivities. If you're free tomorrow, stop by our campus and check it out.
We are less than a week away from the opening night of Fame the Musical in our theater. The new show debuts next Thursday evening at 7 p.m. If you missed that one, there are four other evening performances and one Saturday matinee. Tickets are only $12 online in advance, and you can purchase yours with a QR code or through our theater department website.
Seniors need to order their cap and gown by next Wednesday. You cannot walk at graduation without a cap and gown. If you still need to order, you'll find the link through the senior event website on our school website. Please take care of this soon so you can cross that stage on graduation day.
Varsity softball is at Coronado today at 3:30. JV softball is at San Marcos at 4. And boys volleyball is home against Hilltop at 6:30.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great weekend. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar Pride.
Get some!